1066. 1200 years ago? Oh, that's not right. That's not right. 1000 years ago. Wow. Whoa. Wow. Wowzers. Through the drawbridge. Wow, it's so intact.
The second floor. From the second floor is a spiral staircase to the roof.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Can't believe how intact this place is. Oh, a well. That's how they got water up into the castle. Crazy. Oh, the great hall.
Oh, brick ceiling.
Very different than what we saw the other day in Scotland. Look at the original floor, 1,000 years old. Hello. I'm no architect, but this looks like we're going the wrong way to the roof. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna go slow, take it. Wow. Why not just walk around beaches and castles?
Literally.
All right, down should be easier than up.
Yep.
Did you see out this way?
Yeah.
I just can't get over how lucky we got with the blue skies the whole trip.
I know.
Might give us an unrealistic expectation of England.
Even stormy, this place
would be amazing. Yep, I agree. I've loved this trip.
Me too. It's so weird that today's last day.
Lifetime of memories, though.
Definitely.
I think we're going to see a feasting hall. Here's a kitchen or a larder. Oh, quite a feasting hall.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi there.
Oh yeah, nice. It's honestly really nice. If possible. Huh, there's the kitchen. This really does give you a sense of how this place was lived in. Oven. Did I guess? No, there she is. So the castle is over 1,000 years old. We're about to see, I believe, a Saxon church, which would be before the Norman conquest, and a Roman lighthouse, which will be almost 2,000 years old. Yeah, there it is. Amazing. Still standing. First century AD. Unbelievable.
Looking up at the top of the Roman lighthouse, you can see the windows where each floor would have been and the holes where the posts that support the floors would have gone. Amazing. Still in use. Go up here and take a look. Wow, there's France over there across the channel. Call this a video right here. Just gorgeous.